defense?
Oh, yes. I feel like, especially when teams get down there, I feel like it's been kind of picked up.
What do you think, how key it was to make those first three stops out there, turnovers or stopping one of your offense built the lead?
Yeah, like you said, you know, turnovers, you know, those are major, big, especially when you can get a chance to get them, you know, very quickly in the game and kind of turn some points out of there. So turnovers, you know, they're very important, you know, especially getting them kind of quick.
This was such a, there was so much build up to this game with the history behind it. To be done with it now and realize that you guys have won this game in three top ten. Just, can you put into words what this game means?
You know, not only to me, but to everybody, to our family, to our friends, our fan base. You know, the game is very special to us.
You've been here 5 years now. What's it like for you with the potential of tomorrow when the polls come out, you guys could be number one? What's the journey been like for you guys and for you personally to get to that spot?
To me, you know, the journey, you know, it's been, like I said, very special. You know, get a chance to go out there and work hard. You know, but I guess, you know, but us personally, you know, but yeah, we might have a chance to rank number one, but you know, to me it doesn't matter. Like you said, the main goal to me every week is try to come out 1-0 that week.
Caleb, a lot of people talk